see this mark, and that is positive. Positive, right? Mm-hmm. So positive means plus.
Plus.
Plus. Plus.
Yeah.
Plus. So you learned the mark plus in math, right?
Yeah.
And that is positive. And next is neutron. Neutron, you will see this word and this arrow. Sorry. And this is the one thing is the
neutron.
But neutron, it has no electrical charge. No. Okay? Which means it's not negative or positive. Yeah, but it's not called plus, but it's called positive. But its mark is plus. Mm-hmm. And electron, it has a negative charge, the minus.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Math, it has minus, but in you know, not in math, we call it negative.
Negative.
So next, that is electron, neutron, and proton. So who can tell me where is the electron? And here's the virus. Virus is much smaller than bacteria. Bacteria? You see, bacteria is harmful to us, right?
Yeah.
And virus sometimes. Okay, so smaller than virus is the DNA. So this is the figure of the DNA. So DNA is a part of our body as well. And smaller live on the DNA. Smaller than the DNA, it is called the atoms. So this is a figure of the atoms. In real life, you cannot actually see the nucleus of the atoms because it's much too small to